And the third actually thing that actually I like to emphasize, you know, here before started the surah is that, you know, the surah and also the surah before has been talking about one important thing, taqwa. Actually, what actually happening is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to